And today on LEGO News, we turned our cameras to LEGO Railway Worker Watson. Let's hear what he has to say.
Finally, after all this time, the wall's complete. Good job, Watson. Somebody call the ambulance.